From the looks of it, the energy released by this mechanism cannot only clear barriers, but also be conducted by corresponding mechanisms. Perhaps it's something we can make use of.